Better Bay Area for a safe and secure future. This is ABC 7 News.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
A lifelong dream becomes reality for President Joe Biden. And a new era begins for America.
So help me God.
So help me God. Oakland's own Kamala Harris making history as the first woman, first Black American, and first person of Asian descent to become vice president.
Oakland and Berkeley in the East Bay is in the house. I mean, in the White House. And it's just so exciting.
Today's inauguration, a mix of usual and unusual signs of these uncertain times.
I pledge this to you. I will be a president for all Americans.
It is so just moving, the whole thing. Good evening, and thank you for joining us. I'm Anna Gates.
It really was. I know Dan Ashley. ABC 7 News anchor Liz Kreutz is here now to begin our coverage. Liz, in the 2016 election, you embedded with the Hillary Clinton campaign, traveling, I know, all over the country. She did not crack the glass ceiling back then, but today Kamala Harris made history as America's first woman vice president.
Yes, and Hillary Clinton was there to witness it. I'm sure very proud that she helped pave the way. It was a point that was touched on and celebrated all throughout the day-to-day. The dream that Vice President Harris represents for so many in the country. Similar emotions when former President Barack Obama first took office back in 2008. But both Harris and President Biden, with the Obamas looking on, recognize that they face a historic wave of crises in the years ahead.